नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं श्रीमती छाया चटर्जी, छाया लिटिल किचन से। अपने पिछले वीडियो में मैंने जब पाव भाजी बनाया था तो कहा था कि फॉलोड बाय छोले। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर छोले। टू प्रिपेयर छोले व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स वी रिक्वायर्ड, फर्स्ट लेट अस सी। दिस इज काबुली चना, इन इंग्लिश दिस इज चिकपी। सो दिस टू कटोरी आई हैव टेकन चिकपीज एंड टू मीडियम साइज ऑनियंस which chopped very finely in this home manual processor, half a inch ginger grated, 6 pieces of clove cut in small pieces, 2 green chilies which I will use at last here in this manual food processor, 2 medium sized tomatoes and 1 small tomato which I chopped in this manual food processor. And see, the chickpeas are soaked and boiled till 5 whistles. So it will be like this. It is properly cooked. It is now ready for next step. Little cumin seed and jeera. Already lighted the gas and 3 tablespoons white oil kept. Let us check the oil is hot or not. We'll add little cumin seeds here. Yes. Increase the flame. The oil is hot. Add the cumin seeds here. Next, garlics. Garlic cloves. Garlic cloves are little bigger, so 6 pieces came so big, so much. Half inch ginger grated. The green chilies we'll use last, not now. See, we have to fry a little bit, so raw smell will go. And this will give very good aroma actually. Here you are seeing I am not using any khara masala or anything. Whatever ingredients I am having at home, with that only I am cooking. Now add the onion. This is the crisis time. And this is the challenge for housewife. How best we can cook with whatever material we are having at home. Fry this one till golden brown. I think it will take 5 minutes. The flame is high. Now it is turning brown. See, here we have to add basic masala. While boiling, little salt and turmeric was added. So based on that, now we have to add the salt. So little less salt, turmeric powder, chili powder. This is according to your taste. Then coriander powder and cumin powder. Only these masalas we have to add. Fry them and add tomato paste. Here it is. Masala aroma is coming very nicely. This time add the tomato paste. Add, I'm sorry friends, this is chopped tomatoes which I already told chopped into the manual food processor. I told paste, I'm so sorry. Now this masala again it has to fry 3 to 4 minutes. I think more than 4 minutes we have to fry in the high flame. So all the raw smell of tomatoes will go off and it will change the color also. See, this is leaving the oil and color also change. When the kadai leaves the oil, this masala leaves the oil, then it means it is masala is ready. Now we'll add the cooked boiled chickpeas. The flame is high only and mix them thoroughly in high flame. After mixing this, we'll transfer into the pressure cooker and give only 2 whistles because the chickpeas are cooked already 4 to 5 whistles. I think 5 or 6 whistles. So I will transfer this. After transferring this, we'll add little water. It depends upon you how much liquid or gravy you want. I'll not have much gravy, this much only sufficient. See, close the pressure cooker. And in high flame, will wait till two whistles come because chickpeas are already cooked. Dear friends, this is the ready chole. It has to be garnished with the coriander leaves actually, but I do not have. I had only two green chilies, with that only I garnished it. As I told, this is a crisis cooking. Whatever we are having at home, we can cook and best whatever we can do. If you like my video, please like it, share it, and wait for my next video. Till then, bye-bye.